Come on, children, come on, clap your hands. Live from the Capitol Theater, please, please, be standing for...
Please, please, please be upstanding. about the boy who's gone away down to next door's caravan. But behind the chalet, my holiday is complete. And I feel like William Tell, make Mary and I her tiptoe feet. So much. Cool, you're looking fantastic. You've got a new album out, I think.
Oh, I know.
And this is from it. It's called Patchouli.
I wonder what I'm doing. I sit and think too much sometimes. I wish the hours that God has sent me drifting like dust along the lines. It's quite normal for me to fester and wallow in a shallow space that separates us from each other. I see the smile on your face. Smell patchouli and touch the air above your head. See beauty and transport it back again to that day the sky went dark. Marion Wilson. Always looking out of windows to see the sky and hear the day. I always find the lost horizon, the one we shared and gave away. Smell patchouli, I touch the air above your head. See beauty and transport it back again.
And welcome Stephen Large on the harpsichord. Come on!
Any day when I cast my mind back, I feel glow. Perhaps I take the path of least resistance. I don't know. Some days I wonder what you're doing, where your life has taken you. When we're teenagers, inspired, undying love was all we knew. Smell patchouli, I touch the air above your head.
Thank you.
See if we can swim back to the shore. No one's in the house, everyone is out. All the lights are on, the blinds are down.
Thanks very much.
For a little town, and it's common knowledge around the ground. There
tries to sleep, but they can't bear him. Voices in his head speaking louder now as he thinks of the boys in the shower. The coach sat down in the corner, said that one day he would play. For Manchester United or Arsenal, but you gotta do what I say. Thank you. There's literally a cast of thousands on this next song. It's called Rough Ride. said, goes around me day and night. I could give my hand to others who can't reach to find the way and be more than just a stranger.
Good to be back in this sacred building. It is a sacred building. We're going to do two songs from our last album, which was called Cradle to the Grave. Thank you. And this is the title track, Cradle to the Grave.
Constant damage, it's all around me, Bell.
time is a big healer. They say time will not stand still. When I look outside the window, I see a sky stuck to a hill. The moon looks down benignly, like it's in it all before.
Take more.
Okay, time to get on your feet, I think. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Have left the past, the callous at position in the bushes and the grass. The score is of the couple, she is tied against a tree. She gets her minor language, it's a beating she don't need. She exits all the horses and the couple is asleep. And he wakes to find the fire's dead and arrows in his hat. And David Cricket rides around and says, it's good for cats, it's good for cats. He's doing 90 because they got nowhere to go. To get a gang of villains in a shadow patty throw. They're counting out the fivers and the anchors are kicking. They're in and out of one surf with their numbers on their names. He's funny at a missus, always looks a bit insane. Meanwhile at the station there's a couple of lightly lads who swear that as your father and they're very good for cats and good for cats. Little, I've been posing down the pub. I see in my reflection, I'm looking slightly rough. I fancy this, I fancy that, I want to be so flash. Give a little muscle, spend a little cash. Though all I get is bitter and a nasty little rush. And by the time I'm sober, I've forgotten what I've had. And everybody tells me it's cool to be a cat.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
up another nail for my heart. I had excuses, those little boy lies, but she computed by watching my eyes and told me firmly, be. She couldn't stand it, I'm mad on her heart. She dropped her makeup, but I'm on a fun and it concerns me.
Maybe no
This is a song for all the vinyl collectors out there. It's called Albatross.
He thinks outside the vinyl store, then steps inside. To corner the crates for rarities, it's his delight. His youthful past still floats around, both in his head and in his sound. The cardboard smells, the inlay cards, the sounds are good. Break your heart or lift you up, make you feel good. Taking it back through many years to a time when he knew no fear. Gem. It takes him back to Lewisham. To vaporize and means no harm. His tattoo fading ancient now, they're on his arm. An albatross on mottled skin, which always serves to remind him of a time he wished he could go back, worshipping Peter Green's Fleetwood Mac.
Music belly dancers distract me from my wife. surely felt some welcome. You never seem to change. You're great to tempt your leisure, romantic, just as strange. My ego flies tomorrow. It's a game I judge a pair to seek the helpless future. My love, my last, I'm here. Take me, I'm yours. Because dreams are made of this. Forever they'll be.
Going on. A soldier,
but she won't write a letter. But though I always tell her, and so it's my assumption, I'm really up the junction.
Thank you.
wasn't quite expected. He drove up to his logo, where he fell as he soaked it all. She cried all night at missing the boy she could be kissing while he was falling over and drunk himself back sober. Went home in a taxi and crashed down in the backseat. He slept just like a baby, which he hadn't been just lately. He saw her in the morning out with his sister Polly. She felt all shy and sappy. He acted cool and cocky. He said, tonight at Charlie's, there's gonna be a party. I'm visualizing our summer. She visualized the helper. Thank you. You're really kind, thank you.
There's a stain on my nose.
you on our behalf. Thank all of you for coming along to see us tonight. It's amazing that you're here after all this time. It's really great. Thank you. I'd like to introduce you to our band, which is just like, just in the best band ever. I want you to know who they are. On bass and vocals, the incredible Yolanda Charles. How can you keep your face under control when you do that? It's an amazing skill. On percussion, vocals, keyboards. The truly awesome Steve Smith. Imaginary triangle. Truly brilliant and lovely. Simon Hansen! Singing for you. He's not feeling at his best, so he's truly given everything tonight. He's an amazing player. Please welcome into your hearts, minds, the incredible Stephen Large. This man here, the man in black. The black guitar. Framed in white. He writes it down in black and white. He tells it like it is. He's an incredible lyricist. He's an amazing singer. And guitar player. He is Mr. Chris.
Thank you very much. I'd just like to say these two security men here, we're not at a Bay City Rollers gig, we're at a Squeeze gig, and we like our people up close. Come on, let them in. Let them close to appreciate this wonderful man in the middle of the stage. Writes all the songs, sings all night long, plays beautiful telecaster. Okay, let's go. Please show your absolute appreciation for Mr. Glenn Tilbrook. We'll be right back.
How about you singing after me? Is that good? Is that a good idea? Is that a good idea up there in that particular box up there? And that particular box up there? Not to put you on the spot or anything, but let's just look at those people up there. What are you enjoying yourselves? Do you want to show us how by dancing? In the next box, come on!
Sugar.